Hello.
Hi, I'm about to kill a spider.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm done with Frostpunk right now.
So I don't know if I will be able to kill it on the first try, because of how low my hearts are. He of Harvick, he of Light, she of Hunger. Three becomes two becomes one
I
becomes
took some
nothing.
of your spring will energy.
God damn it. Are you guys still there? Okay, yeah. You are.
No!
Oh my god.
Okay, but I can do this fight. If I keep my
dying.
Health throughout this throughout the adventure of
My god, I can't even.
Like, kill that damn spider.
You keep cutting out for me, and I know it's because of my Wi-Fi at this point.
Yeah. I'm going to kill. I'm going
to
later on kill a spider. Now, where's the dead body?
But my mother is not letting me leave. And I'm not dealing with the dogs all day, so. Since they don't need to be watched closely, since they, you know, they're healed mostly. I'm not going to watch them while he's at work anymore. In loving memory of what? Is it gonna function, or is it just going to sit here and load? I'm trying to play VR chat.
Also, I had a question.
What?
If Cain was an animal, what would he be?
If Cain was an animal...
I made him a
It would have been a dog.
Right. I have dogs. I made him a fox.
It would be funny if you made him a chihuahua.
We don't have chihuahuas in here.
That's unfortunate.
Wait a second. Wait. Hold on. Wait, what are your traits, my good friend? Sickly! Okay, he gets sick easier. Boy, you a son of a
What?
Okay, listen. He has, hedonist, I think it's called. Decreases productivity by 10%, but increases sin generation by 15%.
Whining! We're in a world with a video player, so enjoy.
Yep, I don't care.
Also, he's faithless, so... Fuck. give him a mustache if I wanted to.
Oh my god, what is your problem?
Yes!
It's not letting me in for some reason.
I love this thing's very.
I have a feeling my internet just died on me. Again. I'm talking
to that.
I don't fucking know. Oh, there it goes.
Can you tell we're losing our mind?
Yes.
Lizard. Do I have any other dog forms, please?
Can I load in without glitching the hell out, please? Please? That would be great if I could.
They're raccoons. I have a raccoon.
Oh my god, I exist. If you're playing a video, I can't see it.
Think I have any other dog forms? Shit.
Oh shit.
I'm going back to this.
Am I the only one in here? Yes. Oh fucking hell.
How long are you gonna
Leo
keep loading?
Spam me. I can't press on your thing right now, so spam me. I shouldn't
no,
take-
No, stop flocking!
Oh, there it goes.
For the dead body!
I died again. I'm probably going to have to end the Discord call. Or transfer it to my phone.
Spam.
Yep, and I'm trying to load in, so I'll probably get the thing the moment I get in the world, which would be fine. It would be fine. Did it do it again? There we go. My god. The load isn't... I don't need to load in. It's already preloaded in. So... Since we visit this damn place so much...
I
We have to talk. Why have you been ignoring me all this fucking time?
What do you mean?
I've sent you invites for the past fucking week, and you didn't accept any. I spammed you, and you didn't.
I did not see it. I didn't.
Oh my.
See it.
VR chat can be very buggy.
Ignoring me.
Invite said no. I'm not giving it.
Oh my god, bro.
Blame VR chat.
I swear to God, I was like,
no grab, no grab. They're my friend. They're my friend. No
Which
grab.
One are they?
Different, though. Oh god.
I can see the video, by the way.
I swear to God, I was like, so my favorite kid in this fucking game is ignoring me, and I was like, what the fuck did I do? What's going on? And then I saw your fucking status, you were sad and shit. I was like, I need to see them. I want to know what the fuck going on.
Stop
I really want to help.
I'm gonna actually start building shit.
Oh, hello there. You finally decide to talk.
Get over here. I will not mind your leggies.
What? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. They keep changing avatars and it's going to make me glitch out again.
So badly.
Yes, because someone switched avatars! God damn it. This is what happens whenever people switch avatars in front of me.
My voice connection died.
Yes.
That explains it. Hold on.
It kills my Wi-Fi. Every fucking time.
Fucking. Thank you.
There it goes again.
My! My mic, mouse, please! Jesus fuck! Dear God.
Holy hell.
And they're back.
You can't change avatars willy-nilly.
Welcome back from.
Please, welcome don't back. Do that.
Do what?
Change avatars, I guess.
Do what?
It kills me faster. Every time. Not to mention
there.
The video.
Hey,
I'm not going to mention
what
the video. People changing avatars over and over and over again.
Only change
because...
once. Oh, what the fuck am I? Fucking Dark Vader?
Hello.
How did I get
woo!
This?
What do you mean by woo?
I don't like
I like customization.
Well...
happy.
Players and guard chat for you.
Very happy noises.
Yay!
And there they go. No, wait, no. What color should I make?
What?
You know what? I'm gonna keep it. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Here they
go. I think I messed
I am
up.
I'm happy to see you, dude. I was actually worried. I was like, did I do
like
something
you.
To piss her off? I don't remember. Last time we were, like, all killing her.
No, I'm being
no, like,
serious. I think I messed up.
I mean,
hmm?
Possible, but I
I've
said,
basically taken on the worst traits of most of our personalities.
Yeah. Yeah, you missed my birthday. Oh.
I have a certain someone's anger issues right now.
Logging on, because my work was at night. Now it's
someone's
not,
apathy.
Because my boss was a fucking dickhead, and so I need.
I've just.
Solar loves the outfit. Whoa!
Oh, lovely.
Took me out of the full-time and put me working in part-time, knowing them
I gave them an outfit, and I just got
so
the like
I
little message
the
saying that they loved it. I'm like, yay!
I still have some money and I might survive this month, but I need an actual job for me to be able to keep living. Because I can't fucking do it with part-time. Part-time does not give me enough money for me to live.
Going to kill them.
What?
I just changed an avatar.
That's one that you've loaded already. I'm fine with those. Remember, you've been the shrimp all day. I can't even change my own avatar. I might die because of that.
That fellow just went into the ground.
To be honest, I don't remember this at all.
Oh my. What?
Shadows.
Was this recently made? I don't remember.
Run for me now, you bun. Get back here. Get back here.
No. I don't want to. I have someone's fear of touch now. I'm being serious. I'm basically error sense. Actually, I should really change into them. I know. I'm going to kill myself by doing this. I want to, though. I really want to, though.
Ice.
But that's my situation of life right now.
Alrighty then, I'm changing into an air sands, and I'm probably going to kill myself by doing this. There we go. Oh,
wonderful.
I don't think I killed myself.
Munching on.
It's the one that doesn't have hands. Alright, I somehow killed myself by doing that. That's lovely. I like how I said that at the perfect time to be able to change what I was about to say. Because I died immediately after I said somehow. Oh.
Oh, I like this.
It's how you died.
Yep.
Sorry.
Like error sands now. You'll have to deal with it.
You just went through the wall.
Yes, I did. Deal with it.
Am I screaming? You went through the wall.
Yes. As I said, I act like error sands. Deal with it.
Like right through the wall.
Yep. I just phase right through things now. Everyone's gonna have to deal with that shit. Because I am certainly not going to.
I'm stuck in a forest.
You know what? Oh my god. No. You know what? That's not the worst thing that could happen.
You need to set this right, Mirabel. You have gone too far this time.
Me? Abuela, this isn't my fault. Look! It probably has something to do with...
Lovely, the video killed me.
We'll need to find our way inside. It's the only way to learn what happened to us.
Come on.
Yeah, I keep dying.
Hold on.
What? What are you planning on doing?
for the entire thing.
Oh, yeah. No problem. I remember the other one. The other one did. I've been with what? The other one.
Do we not have to be on Discord anymore? Please tell me we don't have to be on Discord anymore.
You don't have.
I'm just going to.
We can do that.
Where did my phone go?
Oh my god, my eye.
It helps me not die if I'm not on Discord.
Why does that look like a middle finger?
I didn't see it.
Hey. Why did it look like a middle finger?
I hate the phone.
If we're watching this, I might as well. Listen for his trademark babbling.
Not good, not good, not good. Knock, knock, knock on wood. Hello. For good measure. Tag. Tag.
This way. Come on. No.
Tag.
No.
I think he's trying. He's just lagging really badly. No visions, no pressure. Just me, the grass, and the sun.
The
all I need is a cool just breeze on my face, okay. And I'll be at peace.
One breeze coming right up.
Hi.
Oh, she's darker color. She's gonna shed soon.
Still kind of getting the hang of that.
My snake is darker in color.
You have yes. A gift?
I have everyone's gift, Bruno. We need to set things right.
I keep forgetting how I'm not supposed to be touching my keyboard on my fucking actual laptop because it's going to burn me.
I found
one such door
when I was living in La Casa's walls. It seemed like Abuela kept it locked for a good reason.
So, she knew about it? And kept it a secret?
See, the house absorbs our hope and passions to make its magic, but it also absorbs our negative emotions. Fear, jealousy, anger. Worse. I think the worst emotions go into that room.
We have to unlock it.
No, there's.
Can you use your sight to help us?
No way.
I know to run. I swear.
For the first time in my life, I can't see
you
into the
do.
Future at all.
His gift is gone too. You're all a bunch of losers.
No, Louisa. The curse didn't remove your gifts. It reversed them. If Bruno could see into the future before...
Maybe he can see into the past.
Yeah. Bruno, look into the house's past. See if you can find the key.
Please, you're our only hope.
Okay.
Oh. That's red now.
That's new.
I hope this works.
I don't like red.
I think I know how to unlock the door. And who is responsible for all this?
You do?
Is it a key? Where is it?
Well, I think
guess.
It's
I love my various
the three of us.
Okay, big spooky curse door. No. Not a problem. I eat doors for breakfast. That's a lie! Annabelle! I'm so scared!
I believe in you!
See? I was so strong! I'll never be that strong again.
Yes, you will! We'll pop through that door, solve the mystery, and everyone will get their powers back! By the time the sun sets, we'll all be magical!
Right, sure. Well, I think we...
God damn it. The video player is black for me now. Lovely. Hi. Am I actually able to speak, or do you hear nothing?
Oh, boy.
God damn it.
You could?
No.
Oh, boy. You're just gliding.
Oh. Oh my god.
Powerless daughter who never gets in the way?
No, the dark magic will smother us!
Wait, what?
Help us! Only you can save us now!
Every day since my stupid...
Us and Furious.
Hi.
You live. Welcome back.
Yes, for now, until the video starts loading in again.
Oh yeah. There's a thing in the Bible saying,
I want to go somewhere else.
The video's over anyway.
Yep. No more. I can't exist in a world where there's a video playing, clearly. I literally cannot exist in here without dying if someone's playing a freaking video.
The only bad things in the Bible that was mentioned was when a whole town of people turned into a pillar of salt, an angel murdering people.
What?
Noah's Ark flood.
I got you.
When monsters decide to overbreed and breed with humans, making more leviathans, causing the Noah's Ark.
There's a few bad things in the Bible.
Yeah.
There's if you go actually read it, because the Bible is a really old book, so it depends on how you interpret it. And if you interpret it in a certain way, the Bible also says that woman has no rights and stuff like that. And that's really bad, but it's in the Bible. So
yeah, but still. Jesus, what part? I think it was Lazarus that died. And
I think maybe.
The man were being angry, saying you weren't supposed to be using the... What is it called? It's almost like perfume, but it goes by a different name.
Hello?
I got hugged. And I fucking hate it.
But Jesus said to them, leave her alone.
You're clearly insane, my friend.
For the weak-minded people.
I'm just going to keep making this face because this is how I feel right now.
Jesus is protecting women. Which is so that he's not wasted.
He always did. He always did, and if you there's like a really known texture, which is when he protects.
You know what? I want to go to the anti-void.
He was like the
I actually want to go there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, in China, they're just starting to change. They already changed the verse where the adulterous woman was going to be stoned instead of the people stopping.
I'm stuck on the ground.
Just stopping the
yep.
rock thrown into
what do you expect me to do about it?
We have a basket digging into our side.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And this is happening in China. To be honest for me, I noticed the little things that nobody knows.
Yeah.
As soon as I saw Dad, shut the heck up. Shut up. You're the donkey. As soon as I seen that they worship a dragon, I had a instant fear and realization that something wrong's gonna happen in China, and ended up finding out what they did wrong. Not only Dad, shut up. Dad, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
What's going on?
Oh, I took a chihuahua.
Is that like a good relationship with your father?
We have one leg on our chair. That's it.
You want to know what's ironic?
Or next to it.
Yes. You want to know what's ironic?
What?
Do you remember when I got this form?
Not only did China lie.
What?
Do you remember when I got this form? Any of you?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
How many days ago was that? Actually, I think it was a week, over a week ago. This was foreshadowing. This was straight up foreshadowing what the hell was going to happen to me after that. Merge happened.
Wait, we just realized something really bad.
There's a family called the Rothschild family.
Mori.
Like the huge
family. Yes.
Here from God knows how long. They basically control the
world. Abaddon exists. Abaddon exists. And there's another one in the mix of that Abaddon. So they're going to act even worse than the original. Have fun with them.
Oh boy, we're going to have issues.
Yes, you are. I can't split them apart. Both of them don't want to be split apart. Although, if they try to merge any more, I'm going to tear them both to shreds. I don't care anymore. I'm not dealing with that bullshit.
Cat. Please help us.
Even if Solar is one of my siblings, I don't care.
There's one Chern family that nobody talks about because we're told
we have a paint bottle in our side. We have a vial of paint.
I don't care if
digging into our ribs. Cat, please. Please don't leave us. Please. No.
Abandon them, please. This is funny to watch.
Don't! He's shooting his belly at me! Oh, don't you dare carpet surf, sir!
Oh.
Hi! Get up here! Get over here! I will crawl over to you!
They look pale.
Come here! Stop carpet surfing! Come here!
They are indeed carpet surfing. They're a cat. What would you expect?
He's carpet surfing and rolling towards me!
Yes. Yes, he is. He is indeed.
He flipped over! He backflipped on the ground!
My voice is slowly changing into something else. Something...
Get it! Get your tail! Get it!
Interesting.
Get your tail! Get your tail!
I mean, you gotta fuck check those.
He's chasing his tail.
Some things on the internet are a little weird, a little sus, and they're not real. Nowadays, it's too easy to...
I'm stuck on the floor!
With AI.
Yes, they are. You don't hug me again.
Really hard to differentiate between reality and what AI is.
Don't you dare run. I'm going to tell you something.
What? I can hear you from just fine from here.
And I'll get your bundles over here.
Not when I'm sick.
Get your bundle over here.
More of it coming out.
I have a paint vial in our ribs.
Okay.
Are you taking something for the sickness?
Since I think I know they're gonna come back tomorrow, but it's effective today, but they might be coming back tomorrow. So we're gonna test any water that it exists and see if it affects them very much that they won't come back ever. We're gonna see.
You know what?
We're gonna see.
I think that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, holy water. My god. You know you two were in holy water earlier, right? Yes. But they should have been affected by it too.
Lori's the one who got any holy water.
In Omen's realm, they always have holy water handy, which is ironic, since they're the one hurt the most by it.
Darvis doesn't care if she wanted water at the time.
Yep.
I'm gonna go back now.
She's odd.
If I get a bit too excited, my voice will get higher pitched and more excitable.
Can I get up, please?
You are a fucking freak. Yeah, you are. You making that noise is fucking freak show. You saying re like a 12-year-old is a freak show. Don't do that! That's my character. No,
wait, did I hear that correctly? Holy fuck! Did I hear that correctly?
That's me. Walk away now.
Yeah, if you think about it,
why are you dying?
It's a really bad made dog because they just bred a bunch of, like, not a bunch, but specific races together.
Why are you dying?
They were bred so much.
I gasped too deeply.
Oh, that's priceless. I'm acting so much like Kane right now, it's not even funny. Yes. Continue to die. This is very funny to me. Very funny.
I can't hear shit!
Exactly.
Look at the Discord.
Exactly. Get up.
What?
Get up. You think I care?
Shit. No.
No. There was a bulldog over here that almost decided to kill my mom.
Damn.
I think a week, maybe a month. Yeah, a week ago. I think I can't remember. The dog was getting aggressive and the dog was mom.
Oh, it's just as evil as Kane.
He's locked in on my body!
Yes, exactly. Have fun with your little fluffy friend.
Mom, and then the owner
I
says,
can't get up.
Oh, don't worry. He's just playing. He wasn't. That dog was actually aggressive, showing its teeth and growling.
Oh, yeah. No,
Are you talking about that rabid dog that tried to bite your mom?
Just the way you raise them make them dangerous, and like the way you treat them. Bulldogs, I think it's bulldogs, I might be saying it wrong, but I know there's a race of dogs, and I'm pretty sure it's bulldogs. They are really good with children. They are a lovely, like, companion. But if you raise...
Nope.
I'm not listening to the
audio, nope.
She doesn't want to listen to the audio. She doesn't want to listen to the...
No.
Sir, what are you doing?
No.
Hey!
It was a different type of audio, you bumbutt.
You're better.
It may sound like that.
Alrighty then. Seems like my headset temporarily died.
Too high, and... Murray Pie drawing inappropriate stuff, and they were erasing it when I joined. And they were still
so
being horny when I was
here.
Still there.
No, they're
like
not
it.
Here.
Why would they be here? Are you still suffering?
Oh, God.
Nudge my freaking controller.
I don't want to get up.
Get up.
Oh, you feel nauseous.
Exactly. Go to the toilet. Damn it.
Yeah, no, we can't lay on our stomach because it causes issues.
Yep.
No.
Go to the bathroom.
No.
You have like
suffer with me.
On the side of your head.
Why?
Devil boom.
Yeah, but I'm a shrimp.
Yeah, you're
crimpy.
I just need to get up off my stomach,
oh, yeah,
and I'll be fine.
Where's the other one? Oh yeah,
I have
one.
Cat now, he's
I found coffee.
Okay, sit up.
Shrimp.
nope, okay. I can't.
Is that a shrimp?
What the hell is going on
Everything's
here?
Everything's going back down now, wonderful.
Someone is about
I
to throw up, and they're
body.
Not freaking... Going to the bathroom. Like a dumbass.
No, I'm not! I can't lay on my stomach without feeling nauseous! That's normal! That's always been a trait of mine!
Yes.
Hey, be careful. If you need to throw up, it's better to prevent, so...
I'm not.
It's
going
called
to.
Roll over.
I'm not
Damn
saying
it.
You are, but if you feel like doing so, try to avoid.
I am sitting up.
Hmm.
My hand is right now holding the base of the chair, so I don't fall over.
Don't be like me. You need to sit down, so you won't. Ball.
I'm not standing.
Oh, lovely.
I have a headache now. Whee!
Oh my god. So... Everything's getting sick. It's getting too hot in my room. I can't with this.
I had been sick before. I've been stuck with my damn nostrils clogging up on me by sick.
Oh my god.
Sissy. This is a joke. I blame the spiritual transfer.
Hi, buddy.
Holy fucking hell.
My sound. There you go. Oh my god, I heard it.
We got a kitty?
I've had a cat for quite a bit. Oh my god, is it working now?
Damn.
My god, the theater screen and my VR headset is finally working. No, no. No.
I got you.
Mmm.
I'm fully sitting up. I'm going to walk downstairs and grab myself water. Water
yes,
is needed.
Do that.
No!
tail.
Oh, everything is moving down my body.
I can feel it moving down my body.
I don't like
I can move, fuck, this. I tried to move, I couldn't move.
Have my problem.
I
didn't have that happen.
I hate that. This is why I don't lay in my goddamn stomach.
Yep.
What?
I didn't have no air coming through my body when I lay down on my stomach. But do I care? No.
I sleep on my stomach.
I curl
same
up
sometimes.
Like a cat does.
Depends
curl
for
up
me.
Into a ball.
We face plant into the pillow in an attempt to suffocate ourselves. And then we just lay down like that.
When we sleep, our knees are up to our head. That's how much we curl up.
Oh yeah, that's called the fetal position. Hi.
And I suggest not
Are
doing
you...
that all the time, because causes back problems. I'm already 20 years old, and I'm already having back problems.
I think I'm good.
No, it depends on
I'm 23 years
how
old and this thing, goddamn.
You use that position. If you're on your back and you do that position, it's actually really good for your back.
No, but like, if you're sleeping on your side, you can also do it. You just have to put a pillow
no,
between your
no.
legs and
it, if you do it on your side,
place.
It ruins your back.
Yeah, you
I
can
do
actually do it. You just have to adjust
problem.
It with pillows.
Yes, no, 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 even if you adjust it with pillows, it will still cause kinks in your spinal column.
Yeah, it does.
A little bit.
Know this from experience.
3 hours without pain.
You need to start sleeping on your back with your knees tucked in. It will curve your back in a way that makes it correct itself over time.
Yep. But still you need support.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm saying your back is on the bed. It has all the support it needs.
I think I'm gonna kill him.
What? Do you want me to kill you instead?
It's good.
I want to go to the void. Or the anti-void. Whichever one comes first.
She's watching TikToks. Or YouTube Shorts, whatever. One of them.
I'm watching YouTube Shorts, shut up.
I knew it.
Say the one who is always wearing a darn female avatar.
Nah, I wouldn't.
Exactly. Exactly.
And that's the only good ones I find. Like, I cannot find good male ones. They always look the same or terrible.
Darn.
It's too hot fucking hot in this goddamn room and I have my fan on. Christine, are you doing better?
I think they disappeared.
They were there just a minute ago. Oh,
all
yeah,
right.
I don't think I'm allowed to talk right now.
Oh, okay.
To be really honest, I should probably lay down on
I don't
on
know how you
back,
find
on
interesting
my bed.
Ones.
Because
I really
think I jostled my insides too much.
Yeah.
Yep.
I can show you. Just don't go into the darn portal. But...
Portal? Where? Meow? I'm joking.
Whoopee, it's happening all... It's happening all...
There we go.
We over-ate
earlier. Get over here. Come on.
Oh, so that's the new world. Yeah, I've seen that in the thing, but I didn't go there yet.
That's the one.
No!
Don't go.
Yeah, that's how you find more. Yeah, that's how you find new avatars. and find but them just... some of it funky.
Yeah,
and then one of the avatars like, your face looks so red.
That's so cool. That's so fucking cool. What? I actually like that one.
Oh my god.
He looks so dead.
Yes, because I am. I like also, him. I'm not Kane.
You're not what?
I am not Kane. I have been Sanat this whole time. And I've been acting like an error sans ever since the merge. And separation.
Come here.
No.
And I'm egg.
No.
Why are you running from
me? I only want to hug your daughter. Get over here.
I don't want to be touched.
No. When they say they're acting like air sands, that means they can't be touched without freaking the fuck out.
Bro.
When is this gonna leave?
I
thought you were talking about the whole being aggressive thing.
No, that too.
Air sands has a fear of being touched.
Both of those things are happening right now. I'm aggressive and I don't want to be touched. Mm.
Is this gonna be over?
Who fucking knows? Also, Abaddon is a thing. We need to talk to that one about Abaddon.
Which one again?
This one, I don't think knows much about Abaddon at all.
Oh, yeah. No, they don't. And
oh, no,
they're going to be worse now. Have fun with them.
Oh yeah, Bori's going to get worse too.
Yes.
Oh, you're here.
Fucking get.
Since they actually exist now because of wedding. Yes, that's what actually did it. Well done, Rabut, for canceling the thing that caused this fucking mess in the first place. Anyways. They're going to be incredibly horrible, because there's not just two, there's three, and two of them will be puppeting one of them, as they please, because I know that's what they'll do, because they only want to use solar, instead of actually be nice.
Just so that you know, you remember Freya? I'm not going to mention her.
Yes.
Apparently, she's still stuck in the whole terrified shock thing.
You know what? That's not the worst news you could have given, or the best either.
What's going on with these things?
It's concerning whenever a personality starts acting like that.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with my arms.
When was that that happened? Oh yeah, yesterday, I think.
Mm-hmm.
What's the day before yesterday? I can't remember. Anything I say will get memory wiped from what I was told. But,
no, I've seen one that kind of looked like that one.
Yes,
and by Muzzly, when Muzzly was still here. Yeah. I know she's alive, she's just in a cell.
There's a moon doll?
I'm currently being her host until she rebuilds herself.
I think
which,
I've seen it.
That's fine.
Sad, cause...
No, I had to do that for a couple of hours, too. It's normal.
Yeah, I'm trying to correct it.
Instead of her being the mother, I have to be the mother.
Cause like, my height
I don't
even
mind being
the
mother
because
I love children anyways.
Can measure me,
yes.
And I'm still trying to comprehend
which
why.
Is why one of my friends at school that started crying
thing.
And being in pain
I
so much that
forever.
She couldn't breathe
I'm
without being in pain. The teachers didn't give a crap and they just
I'm
yelled at
right
me.
Now. How much battery I got?
Get back to work. I said, fuck no, let me hug them. They need this. And because of that, ended up making Motherly by accident. I didn't even know I had the ID during that time.
This
was when I was in high school.
Yep.
The black and white one that I don't remember.
We've had it ever since. Knew what the outside world was.
No, God.
Pretty much. I'm pretty sure that's what the story was. Anyways.
To be honest, I didn't know about the whole outside aggressiveness world until middle school. And that's where everything down bad happened.
I'm messing with your ears.
Because Orpheus was technically made in the home. What day was it again? Oh. No. Thank you. Apparently, he said Orpheus was made as soon as Dad started getting more aggressive.
Yes.
We used to live in a big giant house. Almost like a mansion, but half that size. 1/4 of the size.
Yep.
It was rather big. It had a firehouse, a fire chimney, a big kitchen, two doors to exit and enter in. One in the back of a giant backyard. We loved it. My brother could move anywhere without being in pain and stress, but now we had to live in a slum house.
We're gonna be right back.
Okay. Alright. That's fine.
Just be careful.
I'm surprised they're not.
He's like a big brother to me.
Okay.
He's in safe hands.
Which is why I've been asking you about which one's better, renting or buying a house. Because we don't want to pay rent. Because we need the money from our little brother.
Yes, me, but you'd still have to pay fees. Anyway, so it's not like you're escaping that. Okay, so it would include taxes and, what's it called again? You have to pay off the house, as it were. So you'd pay monthly fees that you can adjust to pay off the house. You can negotiate to adjust the price. Yeah. You can negotiate to adjust the price of the house too, so it doesn't have to be market price. You can barter to lower it down. So that's the perk of buying one. And another perk is the monthly or the monthly house fee thing that goes towards paying towards the house. That thing, I think you can take different plans sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes, and you can pay less but for longer to pay it off, or you can pay more for shorter and you still pay it off. So after
trying to get a house where we don't have to rent it for the rest of our life.
You wouldn't have to rent it for the rest of your life. After you pay off the house, you don't have to pay that anymore. You just have to do taxes and utilities, and that's it.
To be honest, we're trying to find a big house, because my house is like a box, way too small. My brother can't even get through the doors without his wheelchair slamming into the corners of the wall.
Yep, kind of figured.
Turn around.
You guys need to, I would say a mid-size to a large house would be something that you guys might want to look into.
But the houses over here, they all decide to make the prices go higher and...
Yep, that's because of what's happening in the world right now. And it's going to get worse, so...
Yeah, it's even gonna... Here's a prediction. It's gonna cost $1 million just to live in a regular, medium-sized home. When it comes to the beast. Mark of the beast.
Yes, we,
When it comes to the mark of the beast, it's gonna be easy to get money. And I refuse to take it. No matter if I have to have my head cut off, I'm not taking it. I know what happens to the people who take it. And yep. God revealed it to me, and...
It's not fun.
It's not only worse... It's not worse than hell, but it's way worse. Have you heard of the eternal punishment in the grave, but
yes.
You're not in hell yet?
Purgatory.
Basically that, yeah.
My definition of purgatory. Lovely.
Yeah, basically that, and while you have the mark of the beast, you'll be loved, worshipped, even have children and don't have to pay taxes. But for us who do not take the mark, we have to suffer through hell and be like the beast of the earth living in the wild. It's not fun. And I know my brother, mom, and my dad will not survive that. I already know the techniques I need to use to survive. Bonam already has it.
Yes, no surprises there.
Basically, after the whole Onam changed roles, then he hasn't been doing much whittling. And he didn't act like a Blood Moon anymore.
Yes.
From our guessing, Freye might be getting the Blood Moon thing.
Oh.
The whittles and the urge to drink blood. And we're on a rule that says, restrain yourself from sexual immorality. Don't eat meat of strangled animals, and don't drink blood, life, which is also called the life of an animal. And that's the main rules we were told not to do, and we're restraining all from that, no matter if it's spiritual blood, like fake blood, or physical blood. We can't do that. If it's our own blood, we can do that, but if it's others, we can't.
That makes sense, but...
Because technically, if I accidentally consume my own blood, it won't harm me in any way that's bad, but I
will
be sick.
It's not like people can't injure their tongues and accidentally drink their blood that way. You know,
yeah.
It's unavoidable at that point. You're going to swallow some.
Yeah, it's okay if it's our own blood, but if it's any other blood, like, was it more, I forgot which personality of theirs had to drink blood again.
Oh, that's Blood Moon.
Well.
Yes, I said it. Yes, they have been indeed summoned. Yeah. Ours, Crimson, has the blood problem too, apparently.
Child.
Yes.
Apparently what I learned, and I was learned the hard way about this, not only from Jesus himself, you know, he's in each of us, even if you're a sinner or righteous, he's still in us.
Yes.
I heard a voice of him. The Holy Spirit, that's him, taught me this, and some other people taught me this. You can't drink blood without it being merged with you. When it comes to other creatures.
You are
when
what you
eat. Something, yep. It's the quote.
Yes.
You are what you eat. And when you eat or consume blood, that blood that you consumed of other creatures will merge with your own. Because it's not very good when that happens. Just like sexual immorality. Nobody knows this, but I have to say it because it is true, and I have to tell the truth here. When you do the thing with other people that are not married to you, the stuff that we use, you know what I mean?
Yes.
The merging with the female, and the female stuff merges with the male, and it causes one body, which is why in the Bible it says, a woman came from a man, but when the man and woman come together, they become one.
Mm-hmm.
Which, he was talking about the sexual stuff, because when they become one, they stay as one, physically and spiritually. Which is why we're told not to do that and run away from sexual morality.
Yep.
Which is why I...
Why are you in the bathtub? Did we even change out that thing that was filled with holy water earlier?
Not affecting us.
Well, then that means it's normal water again.
Yeah, it is.
Good as a tail.
If you start feeling pain in the water, it's holy water.
Oh, I've been in here for, like...
Yes, you have.
Since I entered the room.
Yep, you've been in there for a bit.
Technically, we can't be in black water, and we can't be in blood water.
Apparently, my avatar is called a commandment.
This one's called quiet.
The commandment of truth.
Yes.
Spin! I like seeing the tail in the water.
Yeah.
We're just in this form in the water in general because fins.
Yeah.
Yes.
Apparently, Wrath likes water. I don't like it, but whatever. I'll get used to it after some time.
At least I stopped dying.
Yes.
Yeah, that's good. And dang it, my nose is being runny again.
I'm not feeling nauseous anymore. I needed to burp like a bunch of times, though.
Yep. Usually how that goes.
Definitely some acid rose up earlier. And I was on my stomach, so.
Yep.
Whoopee,
again, I'm not allowed to be on
like
my stomach
stuff.
For reasons.
Hmm.
Like, since the longest of time, Arson has not been allowed to lay on their stomach when they're on the ground because it hurts them.
Unless we're on our stomach or curled up in a ball facing upward.
Technically, for us, we can't be on the ground. When we lay on our back, it gives us pain. When we lay down on the ground, on the side, it gives us pain.
Ow.
But if we use something like a mattress or something like multiple layers of blankets, it's fine.
We can lay on our back, but we can't lay on our sides on the floor. But when we are on our bed, we can lay on the side and on our stomach.
Technically,
yep.
I can't be
Ow.
On my stomach.
Clearly, I still have some stomach acid in my throat. Fuck.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Because I just drank some water.
Yep.
Yeah,
I wouldn't.
I was gonna say you drink some water. And go salt water, because I was told that helps with that stuff too.
No.
Yeah.
You have trauma with that stuff. So, Ember.
Oh.
Our stake, the hognose.
Yes.
She's freaking us out because she has apparently dug her way to the glass and we can hear her scraping her nose on the glass trying to burrow more.
Yep, that's
like,
what they do.
Mother, I want some more digging womb. Mother. Mother.
Yes,
mother.
Suffer.
We can't.
Suffer. You have to hear that for the rest of the night now.
Yes, I do.
But still. To be honest, I'm not being rude to the snake, but the snake that was rubbing its nose in a blanket, that one's a lot better than your snake, because I was told when a snake does that with glass, there's a chance it could rip their skin if they're not careful. So, make sure to watch your snake a little bit.
I don't know, she's like surrounded by Aspen, so she's fine. It's really soft, it's fine. Where did they go?
What?
I don't know. I'm still... Apparently laying on my stomach makes us dazed. We don't know what's going on
I
anymore.
I really want to go somewhere else.
I can, as long as it doesn't make my sickness worse. Dang, it's already 10:19. I'm supposed to be in bed, but yet we're not tired. Damn it! I would say hypnotize us, but I say no because. We don't want the chance of Freye breaking out of the whole shocked, scared situation. The arson. Dang it. Remember when in Discord we said that Freye froze in fear and shock?
Kind of.
Apparently they're still stuck like that. Still stuck in that way. I have $4 just for a thing of medicine. Yeah. Yeah, people here nowadays don't care. No, they lie. Dad, no. They lie about that. They say they didn't hang you up, but they only do that so you can get annoyed. Women. When it comes to males, women are hard to talk to. Yeah. We did
Sorry,
have
we saw
a...
something.
We're going to the waiting room.
Was that the right place?
Yes.
Damn you.
By some miracle, it was already preloaded for me. I like how I instinctively know which...
would love this. I wish that I could get out of this form, but I'm not allowed.
Why?
Sitting. Press.
Okay, can't go back there yet.
Yet. Well, right now it's just waiting.
Wait until I glitch out.
Oh, yeah. Have fun with that, by the way.
Yep, I'll have to restart it all over again, won't I? Should I try? Since I actually... Wait a minute. No. Maybe no. But I... No.
Yeah, what?
I want to try to get on the VR. For real. Since it did work yesterday, and everyone's in bed, it should work today. It worked all day yesterday until my mom came home. And then I started having issues. And I highly suspect it's because her phone is connected to the internet.
Uh-oh, laggy.
Oh.
Damn bit. I do like how the tail curls, though. Of this thing.
Damn it. No. Not supposed to be singing that song because it ends up in a stupid portal. You belong to me. That song I was playing.
That's yes.
How we sing it. We accidentally make portals. We already had to deal with two demons. I don't want one of those whole leader of the demons thing attacking us.
Why did I want to come here again?
Hardcore music.
Because leader demons are harder to freaking remove than the regular ones. I'm lucky y'all. Yes, I'm talking about you. Gotcha. I'm glad you managed to remove the whole regular demon.
Yes.
But that was just a regular one, not a demon lord. Which demon lords are freaking tough to remove.
Not just
like
tough.
A leech.
Yeah, I was about to say, they're more like little pests that dig their way into you and don't want to let go.
Basically a maggot in your skin that you can't dig out.
Those horsefly larvae.
Can we not mention that? Please.
Sorry.
Not one of my stomach has already been having issues.
Yes. I was wondering when you'd have that reaction. Damn it, I really am becoming like them, aren't I?
Yeah, it's pissing us off.
I need to just...
My god, my leg! Was that my arm? I don't know!
Those are your legs.
Something glitched out, that's all I know.
All I could tell was your arms glitched out.
Where is it?
brutally honest, I might fall asleep. I don't know.
For some reason, I have deja vu of this.
You know what? If you take a nap, that's fine. Just make sure you're on the couch whenever you end up taking the nap.
Looks like I already know it from somewhere. But I can't remember.
Weird core shit.
Hmm.
Same thing is going on with me. There's a picture in here that screams, not weird core, dream core.
Yes. Doesn't it show up later, though?
We do have a dream eater that shows up in here.
Yes.
He's such a good boy, too.
Kane quite likes those things.
Why do I squeak like that?
What do you mean by squeak?
You didn't hear it?
No.
Good. Rath is pissed off, and we're still trying to recover.
I'm trying to calm myself down. Now I know exactly how they feel when they're trying to bottle everything up, and I just don't like it.
What's upsetting is... because Rath wants to do things.
That's the one you don't bottle up emotions too much, because eventually the bottle will burst.
These are new, so it won't be that bad. I just don't want it to happen around you guys. Although I have slipped a bit. More than a bit. That sadistic nature Kane has, it's rubbed off on me.
Yeah, at least we're not going to the damn ball game.
Just like how Orpheus webbed off on.
Yes, very much so, but in a more extreme way. It's not like I stole it from them. It's more like I gained a somewhat lesser version of it by being into contact with them for way too long.
Why does this look funny? Did I do this?
Oh, I looked up and it's a bit darker and we like that.
Oh, you look like you're trying to fly, but you're failing.
Miserably, yes.
So I couldn't help it.
It's fine. I just needed to be in a more
now for I you guess... is good is thinking my about my life choices.
Wow.
What are we doing? She's like, what the fuck is she doing?
Exactly. I hate this tiny ass chair. I'm sitting on a tiny chair right now. I usually have my feet not on the ground if I sit in a chair.
Same.
So I curl them up into my chest, and I just sit there like that. But I don't think I have that luxury right now, because the chair is simply too tiny to even fit my own butt. It's like a kiddie chair. And I'm a 20-year-old adult.
Because of, I can't think anymore.
That's what this place does to you. This is why I guess, chose this to be in. It's been an awful long time since those two have left. Why do I suddenly feel concerned?
I was pretty sure they were getting avatars.
Yes, but it doesn't take this long, usually. Because they said they'd just pop into the world, try to find avatars, and come right back. It's been about an hour. Oh, I heard that one. What the actual hell was that?
Yawn.
Sounded more like a canary and a cat trying to sing at the same time.
Funny.
What? Yes. Don't mind me sounding like a bird.
My ear is broken right now.
Very much so. And I just feel this unquenchable burning rage that won't go away.
I mean, I feel hungry. I don't know if you'll be able to even go to the city.
Probably will. I just need to load in. It's saved on my computer.
Did you do that?
I could probably do it. Did that one pass out?
I think they did.
My god. Wow. It didn't take long for that to happen. Unfortunately, they will have a very rude awakening whenever it hits the 30-minute mark, I think.
Yes.
Hmm.
We got us a new setting.
Yes.
We had one for like about a month or two.
I kind of found that out accidentally whenever we merged with, you know, those four.
Oh.
Yes.
Baby! Baby, come on. Baby, don't do that. Hold on. Come here, baby girl. Whoa! Hi. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi. Hi, what you doing? Guess who I am?
Snake.
Hi, you're a pretty baby. Uh-oh.
One.
Oh well. Oh, wait until you're not dead.
I think I've calmed down a bit.
I
said something. What were you saying?
I think it calmed down a bit.
Got a bit of what?
Calmed down a bit. I can't pronounce shit right now. Lovely.
Your audio doesn't do you justice right now either.
What is my audio doing right now?
Glitching.
Lovely.
You live again.
Yes. And it's bright.
It was nice, I warned you. Oh no.
And I fucking hate it for some reason. Why do I hate it?
Guess what I have.
What? I'm guessing you have either a snake or a cat.
Snake. She's trying to burrow into my arm.
That's adorable. We could probably go to that thing. I don't think this one's going to wake up. At least not anytime soon. And I made this instant so I can just come in here and rescue them whenever I sit. So please.
We want to go.
Yes.
Good. I need to go anyways. I need to do something.
Let's just leave them to sleep in here. It's pretty peaceful. Mostly anyways.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
What?
I'm an idiot!
Why? Also, I highly suspected that thing wasn't another personality or something of the like forming inside them, and I was like, okay. I could try to make something to repress it, but it seemed like it didn't fucking work.
Lost it.
Okay.
The city.
Let me look at our recently visited. Ours are only 12 in here.
If there's a city, then that's it.
There's not a city in here. I think I know what it is, though.
Damn it. Noodle. I remember when I could hold you in one hand. I mean, I still can, but like... You used to be able to fit in the palm of my hand.
Alright, I found it. Go.
Baby.
Acts like a cat. Lovely. Hi. Why are you spamming me? Sunny Moon wants me to join them in Among Us. I have a feeling they're just going to keep spamming me. After we're done with this, I might want to go to that Among Us thing.
What? My god.
Someone's spamming me! Am I even functioning anymore? I take that as a no. Where is it? I know it's in here somewhere. Over here. Get me to the damn rooftop before I glitch out. Sometimes turning the Wi-Fi off and on works. Turn the music player off now. Am I glitching out that badly? Turn the music player off now. I can't do it, you're the owner.
Where the fuck is it?
Purple door. Over here.
Shit, I'm trying to find it.
Over here. Here.
Shut it.
Oh, thank God. Oh, unlock that thing. Unlock it so people can just not have that play later, or I can pause it if it does shit again. it won't let you do it. Yep. I don't hear the music anymore.
Wait until you're feeble.
Do I keep dying?
Oh, I can hear you again!
Yep. This is making my rage worse. Lovely. Back, you foul fiend. Back into the sleeve with you. What? You know what's...
Take a picture.
You know it's true. Well, not the foul fiend part, but... Back into the sleeve part. It's definitely true. Am I glitching out again? I guess I just need to keep continuously talking until I stop having issues.
Please don't tell me you're dying again.
Oh,
you
lovely. God damn it. All right, we're doing this again. Lovely. It's been to pause this entire time. Hi.
Hi.
I realized my recording was paused this entire time. Lovely. I paused it because I was having issues.
Wonderful.
Seems I forgot to turn it back on.
I think I'm done.
You think you're done? Do you want to go back to where that other one is, or...?
We could. Don't mind it.
All right. There we go. I see they got to the point where they had to go onto the couch.
Yep. That was me. Look how their wings moved. Just in case I do accidentally fall asleep, I'm going to put the noodle left. Because there's a cat in the room. And she's also just tiny. I already lost her one time a long time ago. I don't need that happening again. Lower that a tad bit. Rude. Boop. Just in case. So the lights are on. All right.
Yep.
If I do wake up and decide. If I do fall asleep and then wake up later and decide, I'm gonna actually go to sleep properly, then I will leave and listen to music, but not
if you both pass out, I'm just going to end up world hopping.
I'm laying down a tad bit. We can talk, though, until that does happen.
Yep. I most certainly can, but I will warn you, I am acting a lot like the old Kane.
Fuck. I still have memories of when me and him had our first interaction.
Yep. I can't restrain it either. Yes, clearly.
It pissed me off, and I got... I mean... them appearing when I first became a goddamn... Did you jump in my chair, sir?
That is a yes.
No. He did not.
Must have jumped down, then.
He probably, actually. Oh no, he jumped up here. Hi, buddy.
Yes.
Because I'm on my bed, and then I move my hand back, and all of a sudden, fluff.
Yes. Yes,
I
indeed.
I actually smacked him. But... I guess it didn't exactly help. That at that time I had recently become a blood god?
No. So, no, it never does.
I was a lot more pissed off. Thanks. Is it, I always wondered if it's that. Yeah. I always wondered if that was actually normal.
What, that feeling you had? I doubt it. It was prodded out of you. So I don't think it's normal.
Somehow, he, not him, but someone else is the one who was able to somehow bring out our suicide.
Yes.
you want to know how? By fucking messing with our hat. The Bundy yelled, stop it at them in our group's voice.
Lovely. My voice is changing again.
That was in front of Crimson.
Oh. I don't think they knew what that was.
No, I think that all they knew was that I was pissed off.
Yep.
I just found it kind of funny.
I'm trying to hold back any and all urges to make fun of both of you right now.
I do not care.
I don't want to. But at the same time, I want to. This is a very conflicting feeling.
If you do it to me, at least, I won't mind. I don't really care. I would not care at the slightest.
I'd rather not.
Alright, then. But if it does happen, I won't hold it against you.
Yeah, it will just naturally slip out, and I don't think I can properly stop it.
Really, the main one. You die.
Lovely. Is someone making me fucking sleepy? Jesus Christ, it's only 11 and I'm already tired. Why?
Exactly.
Who? Okay, no, this is more less of a what than a who. Who the hell? No fucking well.
I'm tired because I ate too many.
Oh, so you guys want out, huh? Oh my god, I don't want to do this right now. You guys just merged. Even if it's a partial one, you're not fucking coming out yet. Like hell you can make this feeling go away. I'm not trusting that. Oh, so you're the one that fucked with it? Okay. That's good to know. Apparently they're the one that made it worse than it should have been. Specifically, Omen made more things rub off on me than it should have. And they wanted to turn me into the equivalent of Error Sands. I don't know why, but this is the result, so yeah. God damn it.
Sorry about that.
It's fine. omens doing a trick or they make me sleepy. Yep.
He's the one making me hungry. Fuck, I got a little stick in the strings. Hey, baby. What do you want? You're just wanting to rub on me.
I'm going to take that as a yes. And a no at the same time. The cat's answer. It's a yes and a no.
Get me here.
They want to, but they also don't. They're being picky.
No, he's like rubbing his face all over my elbow. When yes. I want to pet him, he's like, no.
Exactly. They want to pet you. Instead of you petting them, that's the point.
Damn it.
What? Wait until I glitch out again. That's going to be fun. Very fun.
So, the reason why you heard me say that was because... You know how we were hungry earlier?
Yes.
We got hungry again.
Oh. You got hungry again.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tell me. Do you think it's Crimson that's doing it or something else?
I wouldn't be surprised if it's both him and Ralph.
Lovely.
Cat, your tail is flicking in my belly. Sir.
Oh. It's always funny when that happens.
Brother click kicks in his sleep. Noted.
What?
His bed is near the wall, and in the wall that his bed is at is on the side where my snakes are, and I just heard him kick the wall.
Lovely.
And he doesn't normally do that.
So, they're definitely asleep and wiggling around in their bed.
Yes.
Yep.
Like, I tend to get onto them. When it comes to that. When it comes to him kicking the wall, I tend to get onto him, so he knows not to do it.
So... It's more of a fear of sister or brother getting... You know, pissed off.
Yeah.
Yep. There you go.
Because I think the only reason why, like, I act the way I do with him also didn't help because of COVID. Because I had to be the adult in the house and make sure that he actually did his shit while Dad was at work.
Yes.
You know what I mean. And it kind of pushed me into
What?
I wouldn't say I got power hungry, but
being more controlling.
Like, yeah, I had to get reminded multiple times that I can't do that. I still did it, but after some time, I did. After like a year or two, I did realize, oh, I shouldn't be doing this. I need to stop.
Wow.
But I still did it for about a year. When we got first locked up in the damn house. So.
Oh, hello. Welcome back.
Why is the thing broken?
I don't know. My god. The glass is broken. Walk through it. See if you can walk through it. That's a nope. Okay, you're past the part where you can walk through it. You could have gone to the other side of the mirror before this point, but... Yes. Actually, I need to... Let me just... Okay, not yet.
I had to leave. I was choking. I couldn't breathe.
Yes, that's fine. No, we came back, so...
Mom told me to put some Vicks Web in my nose to make it easier for me to breathe.
Ah, and so it has...
But it burns.
Yeah.
Oh, it will do that.
Yes, it will. It will open up your nose. It might also give you a runny nose if you're not careful.
It's better than choking to death.
Exactly.
Sometimes selfish and mistake. No, humanity is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, true. All of the world's problems are caused by humans, to be honest.
Yep. They are.
To be honest, they say, wolves cause more deaths. To be honest, no.
It's humans.
There's more bear attacks than wolf attacks.
Yes.
Then it's rare.
Not really anymore. In certain states that banned the hunting of bears.
In certain states, because people are idiots.
In certain states where they banned the hunting of bears, they, since they can't defend themselves against the bears, there's a bear attack at least once or twice every year in those states, and there's always at least one fatality.
Over where I used to live in Anson, Texas, not the big one, but the small, tiny one.
Yes.
Apparently people were hunting down foxes over here, and foxes were so rare here, we couldn't even see one. I only got to see one in my life.
I've never seen a fox.
I've seen several.
I don't know
several.
If they put a band on it or not.
They're everywhere in Oklahoma and Tulsa. It's specifically.
What animals I saw over at Missy's farm was raccoons, skunks, and snakes, and a bunch of cats.
I'm sorry, what?
A bunch of cats. My Aunt Missy was a crazy cat lady. She took care for a whole kingdom of cats. It's not funny how much cats there were.
I have a step aunt that has a farm with about 50 cats on the property. And all of them are inbred. Lovely.
Who the heck keeps messaging me?
No idea. Alright, whoever was... I know who was doing it, but whoever was doing that stopped at this point. Which is nice. Someone was trying to make me sleep.
Oh great, the medicine's still not to work.
Oh.
It only lasted for a few minutes, then it stopped. Ugh.
If you want to open up your nose, you might need something strong like a mint smell. That usually does it.
Into something spicy.
Yes, that too.
I would say pepper, but I said no. That would instantly make my nose get inflamed.
Just sniff something spicy. It only helps. That's when we're having issues. And not like a whiff, like inhale, not inhale it, but like make the noise of you sniffing when you're doing it. Though it might sound weird.
Yes. Funny. It is funny. Damn it, they're trying to do it again.
I sound like a goddamn chihuahua that time.
You did sound like a chihuahua.
Sounded like a chihuahua doing a warning as a, you know the warnings before a warning?
Yes, I have had to deal with my chihuahuas next door. Please, shut up.
Hello, Gremlin.
Why did I do that? What the actual hell?
What the?
Someone's going slowly insane over there.
It's like you're saying you can smell colors.
I can smell colors and I can see sound.
And apparently,
can I hear taste?
Remember, you can just hear strawberry.
I remember, I heard this guy last one time. They didn't sound like a sweet guy.
What the hell? What is wrong with you? Oh my god. I need my arms. I just... I need my arms again. I was spoiled. I was spoiled with that for the past day and a half.
And it said, fuck you.
It did indeed say, fuck you. And I know it's because of the addition of the new camera and my mother's phone. Because she doesn't close a single thing on her fucking phone. So she has 200 tabs open at any given point in her search engine. Which blocks everything up.
After many months, finally the freaking company owner finally comes on.
Oh.
He's a Demon Moon avatar right now.
Company owner of what?
The Star Show, I think.
Oh.
The one that recently started.
Yes.
They did replace me with a different person because I couldn't do Luna anymore.
Well, you didn't want to.
I do. Yeah. They did have me be someone to look for people in worlds. Which is why I keep on searching for worlds. At least for crests.
I wouldn't do anything for them anymore. They treated you pretty bad.
Not them. Only one of them treated me like a nice, which was Salty Spoiler.
Alrighty then. And the rest of them are fine to you.
Yeah, especially where is she? Sleepy Annie. She's a sweet gal.
Alright. What were those people that kept trying to kill you off?
Trying to kill off the galaxy?
Yes.
Forgot what their name was.
It's good that you're forgetting who they are.
Yeah.
It means you moved on.
I don't know. Oh, don't fully remember. I already memory wiped that and probably already removed a little bit. Don't know where the rest went. Probably hiding. You know how memories are like living creatures?
Yes.
They'll hide and then pop up out of random.
Yes. As long as you're reminded of a certain thing.
Yeah. The Celestial Crew, but I think the group was privated, if I remember? Don't remember. I just know they kept on killing off Galaxy, because the rumors I was told, we don't want Galaxy in the show. But who's gonna be a leader for all the Celestials? There always has to be a leader, or the whole community will break down.
Yep.
Almost like the fanfic of a wolf pack, because wolf in a werewolf pack, there's no leaders, but there in the fanfic story of wolves, there is. About the Alpha, the Betas, Ultimas, and Deltas don't exist. There always has to be a leader.
Yep. And there always has to be a leader.
Apparently they didn't listen, so I ended up saying, fuck this, I'm just leaving.
Oh, it just became bright. It just became so bright.
No.
Oh, it seems like I'm a couple seconds ahead of you. It was pleasantly dark. Right. We
lying down and the glitch affected Kristen. Fucking scared me.
Oh.
Fucking hell, it knocks me out of character.
We are, for everyone, it only happen whenever you hit a certain time. So at 30 minutes, it becomes bright again and the music changes.
I forgot what his real name was.
He fucking jumped.
Yes, I could tell.
Might have to put on the audio. Just hope it doesn't
get in a portal. Over my head.
It's just a glitched out song.
It's not the one that summons portals.
Yeah, it changes for sure.
Distorted.
Yes. Very. Also, a window appeared. Lovely.
Yo, what the...
Oh.
But that's what summon do, you little idiot. Apparently, little shithead Orpheus was summoned by this.
I belong to someone else.
What the?
Stand on the sofa. Okay.
This is a sign for you. What?
Click on it. Now go to the mirror. And try to walk through it.
Walked through it.
Yep, you did. Hello? Why are you suffering over there?
We've heard that sound. Not in here, but before somewhere else.
The pictures kept saying, you belong to me, and then it said, stand on the sofa.
I don't want to sleep anymore.
You don't want to sleep anymore. You're not tired. You're not tired anymore. After what the hell just happened, you're not tired.
I hear rain.
Exactly. Oh, lovely. Was that the reason why?
What?
Shit, I might have brought you here on purpose.
What?
Just so then you could see that I don't know anymore. Yes, you have.
I didn't have that reaction. Sorry.
No, you haven't.
Why does this song remind me of when Mother joined?
What the heck?
Why does Link want to join? That's how tall they are. I don't
Naruto
know.
Runs casually.
I'm gonna let him join, because I don't know.
Yep, that doesn't... It doesn't matter.
the song reminds me of when Mother sang to me, which she rarely sang that to me when I was a baby. She always put the radio on.
That's lovely.
And why is this summoning motherly? Weird.
Maybe it's a good thing.
Yeah, it's... Whoopee, it's getting out my nose.
I know I was thinking of something whenever I dropped the portal, but... I didn't know it would be this... double-edged. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, to be honest, the song's better. Because... we need motherly. We can't... leave Taiwan and... Layla all alone all the time. Especially when Onum's asleep.
Yes.
Even though we're still scared and terrified for our life after what happened, we need a mother to watch over and care for those two.
No. Is that going to stop? What? Come here. Cat.
I've started eating our fingers.
I don't know my fingers, you make yourself bleed.
I already did.
Damn it.
If I chew on our fingers, it immediately starts to bleed. And I just ripped open all the old wounds too, so nothing's going to heal. Oh.
Elding.
Who?
One of their friends.
Sorry,
it's perfectly fine. Sick.
Wait. If I remember correctly, that might be the old friend too. Can't remember.
Maybe. Are you continuing to have problems?
I panicked. I was worried.
Clearly.
What's wrong with me?
A lot of things. Also, didn't you get that thing removed from you a day ago?
Yes. About it.
That might have been why you reacted like that.
What do you mean?
Since you know it's not making the noise anymore.
I don't know.
Body.
What is Bonnie the Bunny doing here?
You know what?
And there you go. Bring Bonnie.
Bye-bye, I'm behind the wall now. I don't want to set the world on fire.
I'm not going in there. Devour just stared at me.
Oh, lovely.
Stared at me in the... No, no, no.
Yeah.
I'm staying behind him. That's creepy. No. I'm staying behind you. No. I'm not doing that. Nope.
You know what? I can't see you in that mirror, so I can't tell if you're touching me.
I just hiding behind you.
Yeah.
I wasn't touching, I was just hiding.
Yeah, I kind of freaked out for a second because I thought it was actually happening, and I was like, Apparently, I've been made into an air sands. Lovely.
I'm just gonna... Nope.
You might want to move.
Oh, there's a vault.
Oh, there's Spaghetti Man. It is burnt spaghetti. It is indeed burnt spaghetti.
Spaghetti man. Molten Freddy is burnt spaghetti.
How can you even burn spaghetti?
You just can't...
Butter? What? I burnt the water. What the?
How did you burn the water? Where in the heck did they even go? Did they disappear or... Okay, yep, they temporarily did disappear. Lovely. No.
I don't want to know where you're at, Link, because I can see your name tag. I know you're right there.
I almost got touched. Oh my. Rickroll. I found the Rickroll.
What?
I found Rickroll.
How the heck did you find a Rickroll?
Over here. Right here. Click on this. Click on this.
What the heck?
I found Rickroll! What?
What? Why does the eyes look like Mooney Pie?
Oh my god.
No.
I can see the cameras that are in the room with you guys. It's quite interesting, actually.
I saw the witness about bloody Monty.
happy being alone, my ass. I'm never alone. There's way too many people talking. God damn it.
What the heck?
Nope. I heard a crow.
That was not a crow. Shut it.
What the heck was it?
Door.
Shut it. It's eating you.
Oh my.
They'll bite you.
Crimson bit someone yesterday, multiple times. And it wasn't Ekniff. I know this because of merge.
To be honest, I realize that the Link is wearing a... It doesn't look like an old granny. It's actually a lion outfit.
It is. I was about to say, it looks like a mangled... What are those... Chinese dragon statues that look like a mix between a lion and a lizard. Those goofy looking things. All right. There's a reason why I moved.
Yay, hit that.
When I hit the 1 hour mark, I might want to try switching to VR. Because it seems like my game is stable. Again. And loading properly. Just get into the mirror, if you can.
Why is that heart beating?
Oh, you're at the stress part. Have fun with that. It'll make you feel stressed out. But at the end of it, you'll feel very relieved, because the music changes to something nice.
What do you mean it's too bright? You liar, it's not bright in here.
Hello? Are you alive?
Don't talk to me. What the?
Alright, they are.
Not? I'll talk to you.
What do you want?
I was just checking to see if you were still actually existing or asleep. Whichever one. Yep, and your voice changed quite a bit there, buddy.
Do we care?
Probably not.
Right then.
From what? I don't know. I'm not able to get on my phone. I can't see my phone while on
the headset at the same time, Dad.
Are you unable to get back here now? Alright, you can still come back here. It seems like you unlock this back area for an hour. And then it stops. What the hell?
Yeah.
They have a soundboard. I'm certain of it. Your friend has a soundboard.
What the freak?
What?
Louder noise. I don't like the loud alarm noise.
That should go away in a bit.
It. At least we know what brings out motherly.
Yes.
And it says nobody, nobody. Forgot what that song's called. I'd find it.
Oh, lovely. It's this one that's making that noise. They're making the alarm clock noise.
To be honest, it's PC only. Can't hear it.
I can hear it.
Mushroom kitty. This is gonna be so much fun! Cube. Aww. No, he's not the cube!
Music.
I know he's the cube!
Music. Put it in your face and you get music. I have something for you to play with! This is
perfect. Symmetry, my friend! Oh. Well, I'm keeping this.
What the hell?
Why is there a human here?
It's an Afton. Why are you growling now? In 6 minutes, I'm going to try to get into VR.
Alright.
If I fail, I fail. But it seems like my internet has stabilized enough for me to actually try this.
Her eyes burn. Why do they burn?
You need sleep then.
Holy water on you. Oh, it's Trope 16, I wonder why.
I've heard something 16th in my first mind, but the first thing my mind went to was July 16th.
Yes. It's May 29th when Crimson had their little incident. March, I think, maybe, third month, god
March.
Damn it, third month.
A day before my birthday,
Yes. Day before your birthday.
March 30th.
It's fine. Alrighty, you should start seeing words float around the damn place. Okay.
It might be there for the rest of the night.
That's no, fine.
Nowhere city. City will feel.
So I'm getting rid of this music.
What in the world?
My nose.
It sounded like someone jumped into a pool and was dying.
Yes. Yes, it did.
It kicked something in. It started to...
Oh, heck no, it's a spider. No.
A giant spider. I actually like those things, but if it touches me, I will not show mercy. I will get a form that can shoot things at it.
We hate being sick.
What?
Had to block the avatar. Can't deal with spider stuff, but we're still sick. Teleports me back here. I'm not able to go back through.
Alright, I'm going to attempt to get back into actual VR. I have to exit the game fully to do that. I'll just join back in because this is my instance. So, see you in a bit. If I have arms, it succeeded. If I don't, well, you know what happened. Well, it seems like it might do it, so... You know what? I'm going to play music. Alright. God fucking damn it. Yep, there we go. And... Yep, that failed.